So this must be the quad corner, eh? Watch your plane, don't chop it up. Can you flip it yet, Jeff? Cool. So was that, is that using the button or doing it yourself? Yeah? Cool. Thank you. On my hat? Mm-hmm. Well, it's 720p, but for $30. Yeah. It's pretty wide angle, so she got him on. On the simulator. Yeah, it does actually. It's mono, but it's still sound. Out in the wind, it's yeah, it's very windy. There's no baffling. But nice.
I think we got my hall cover.
Oh yeah. Nice, Max. Nice. Okay, all right, I'm ready. Oh, she posted. Okay, cross your fingers and mine goes better. Oh crap, I forgot, no expo. Combat. Hey, Dave, watch it. Whose Mustang is that?
Brenno.
Is that Brenno?
Yeah.
Cool.
And I got
Yeah, I watched. I got some video of it.
Yeah, you did?
Did great, yeah.
I can show my vibe, you know.
did you glue the two sheets together?
Yeah. You see, carbon rod is inside now.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Let me close on the door.
That worked out good.
Yeah. It's pretty safe, so.
Is this the model plane for
188 grams, you know.
Yeah. Oh, so nice, you see several different, yeah.
But it's flying, now.
Yeah.
I did an eye patch, actually.
subway.
Max is stuck out there.
That
like a looks like a bunch of dragonflies in the summer.
Fireflies.
Oh, got him! Die!
Oh, it's got a hole in the wing.
Oh, look at this. Twins.
And we're flying circles from.
This isn't a pigeon. Is this a big pigeon? Yeah, that's a pigeon.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead, Ken. Have you flown tonight yet?
But I figured on, like, if I figured my air first night, I put it at about 1.5.
Yeah.
Not the vapors. So.
This is a heavy one. So.
Okay.
The Olaf weight of this one is about 190.
Okay. Hey, it's actually heavier than that one. My fish bait.
Okay.
Full pole rudder.
But this flies fine in the dome.
Yeah.
It's, this space is a bit too small.
Yeah. Was this a mod on your part?
Yeah. It's 2 weeks.
Yeah. Sweet.
Yeah, I had several modifications. The important ones are these two.
Yeah.
Like I added.
Oh, the flaps.
Two.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you see.
It's
when,
too floppy. Yeah.
Yeah. When this part is floppy, the bracing doesn't work very well because it's push and pull this part,
yeah.
Right? It makes this part stronger.
Yeah.
It makes the whole thing stiffer.
Yeah, and I can see you got the, on the there too.
This is original.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah, this one is already glued when it's out of
factory. Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah. It's actually, these are all glued already.
Oh, are they? That's
yeah.
Nice.
So you don't have to do that.
I hate
yourself.
Embedding rods
yeah.
with the imp. You'll see the front, the leading edge one?
Yeah.
That's because I didn't feel like embedding it in the foam like the plan said.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, forget it. So.
I can make this stand on my hand. I'll show you later.
That's cool.
I added this one.
Okay. Did it split and then you added it? Oh no, you just added it to support
I
that
it.
Tension.
Yeah. I think this is a central point. Right?
Mm-hmm.
How to make this part strong.
Yeah, cool.
So these two just added spontaneously. I just noticed that
it was a weak
part
point.
Is not
yeah.
Straight. I make it
gotcha.
Straight. Yeah.
Cool. What receiver?
This is a 4-channel DSM 2 receiver. It's a cheap one.
Yeah? Okay. That's what I've got. We're similar. And then 12.
So I think Hobby Wing has this as well.
Hobby Wing, okay. Yeah.
But I'm suspecting maybe it's from the same factory.
Probably, yeah.
No. I just got it from my supplier.
Cool. And what's the motor?